Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can create a WhatsApp poll. Let's get right into it. You can create WhatsApp poll for both groups and in personal message that you send to a person. To create a poll, all you need to do is come over to this pin, click on it. Once you click on it, you see the poll right here. Click on the poll. Once you see the poll, you write your message right here, like, which type of phone do you use? Typing in your question here, you now type in the options down here. Down here again, you can now type another make. The more you type, the more another box is created for you to type in again. So right now, we're going to stop here and we're just going to click send. So this is how your poll will look like after you're done with it. Now, anybody can come here and click on it and choose the type of phone we are using. So let's say we come here and click on, yep, we're using Nokia. Then maybe I want to change my mind later on. I can come here and also click Samsung. Then to remove the poll that I chose earlier, I just need to click on it again. So just click on it again and I've removed it. To remove the poll here to Samsung, I just click on it. So if I change my mind, I don't want to vote again, re-clicking on the option that I chose will remove it. Now if I want to view the people who have voted, what I need to do is come to view votes, click here, and you can see one person, just me. So that's how you can use a WhatsApp poll, and you can also use it in a personal chat with a friend too. Thanks for watching. Check out this other video right here.